Alright guys, so I just got an awesome phone call. Okay, my truck is still running. As I was saying, we hope to disengage the brake. Sorry, I'm a little bit excited. But yeah, anyway, as I was saying again, I just got an awesome phone call. We are going to get something pretty important. I'm not going to say what. You guys will see when I get it. I have been waiting for this for months. So, very excited. It is cold ass blowing, windy ass. I know I said cold a couple of times there, but it is nasty out. Come on, little girl, you can do it. Get up to speed. Truck is. Anytime there's wind, it's like, I don't want that. I ain't going in there. It's too cold. Four-wheeler. Had a little bit of a problem. The choke froze up on me. Oops. I keep killing the stupid truck. But the choke froze up on me. And so we were like playing the choke. Why the hell won't it run? It wouldn't start or nothing. And then we did get it running. The choke, we moved the choke, it didn't make a difference. So you guys can hear me. You know, I don't have her fastened down a little bit here. I'm just taking it really easy. Actually, I should probably lock the brakes. I'm gonna be able to stop saying. And, so we took it back into the shop, and he had that thing apart in fucking 2 minutes, if that even. And he immediately knew where to go and what to check. It was amazing when you see somebody that knows what they're doing. And it's boom, 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 boom. Ice in the brake, or ice in the choke. Put some WD-40 on it, put a heat gun on it. put it all back together in less than a minute, started it up, and I was fine. I was just, wow, this dude knows what the hell he's doing. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to going out to my parents and just taking a ride. I mean, even getting on the trails, I got to register it, but I'm excited for that. Electric start all works. He adjusted the brakes, and all the hand brakes work. Put new brake drums in, the brake pads on the drums there. He put new battery. He what do y'all do? He put new brushes in the starter. He did a whole bunch of crap to it. He replaced the front seal and the transfer case. Side roads here because I'm not gonna drive fast. That's the one thing I miss about having a winch on there. I could just winch it to my cable that I got in the front here, in the front of the box, but I forgot to ask him to put my winch on for me. Damn it. Next, I gotta find either new tires or chains. Winch and a blade, and that's all I need then. So, hey, got the folder back, guys. I'm happy as hell. You never even guess how much that all cost. For any other place, I bet you it would have been over $600. I paid $350. Alright guys, let's go have some fun, huh? my right side of my visor is all frosted up, but my left side is perfectly clear. It's like I'm wearing an eye patch.
Thank you. Yeah.
morning.
The fuck are you doing?
Enjoying my four-wheeler.
I didn't think that was yours. I couldn't remember it was blue.
Yeah, it's blue, all right. Thank you.
don't think so. Not without somebody driving it.
This obviously, which is going to be a lot of editing because you guys were on from when I started the four wheeler to when I parked the four wheeler, and now yet some more. I don't even know how many minutes of footage I got. I probably got a couple hours worth of footage. I'm gonna have to speed that up and we'll see what happens. So I will catch up with you guys hopefully soon. I don't really have too much else happening. Nothing I can think of. We're going up to white rented snowmobile. A new one. And you can get it for like $150 a day. And I don't know. It might happen, it might not. We'll see what happens. We'll see. You know, when we get there, we'll see what's gonna happen. So I guess that's pretty much it for this little vlog. So I will catch up with you guys soon.